Europe's population is getting older. Between now and 2030, most EU countries will see the number of workers over 50 increase to 55% of their overall labour force. The European Commission forecasts that the spending on healthcare for older people and pensions will rise 2.3 percentage points by 2040. The demographic challenges vary across the EU. Portugal, Greece, Italy, and Spain are among the top 10 countries in the world with the lowest fertility rate. Uncertainty over poor job prospects, low wage expectations, and inflexible labour markets are leading women to have fewer children and to have them later in life. However, getting over 50s into good work has a positive impact on the economy and can create new markets or expand the so-called silver economy. Spending by people aged over 50 will reach $6.4 trillion by 2025 and be responsible for nearly 40% of jobs created.